Temples of Wealth. Focus and amplify the feelings of wealth from the heart inside the imagination. The imagination has access to the powers of creation. To manifest wealth, first harness the power of concentrated feelings. Concentrate and project the heart's feelings into the imagination. The temple's job is to direct feelings into the center of our brain, which turn our ideas into form. The temples are points of light that manifest through supersensory perceptors. The temples are light prisms. These PowerPoints on the head serve as directors of feelings. The prism of light of the temples collects feelings from the heart and then concentrates desires into the imagination. Our temples serve as directors of feelings into the lens of the imagination, which then projects our visions onto the canvas of creation, the etheric energy field of the universe. It's from this field that our concentrated feelings manifest. To create and bring into physical form desires, concentrate the feelings from the heart inside the imagination. Feelings become reality. This is the process that takes place to make our visions come into form. Concentrate heart feelings inside the imagination through the temples, which play a vital role in this process. They channel our visions. Feelings from the heart go into the imagination via the temples. All feelings begin in the heart. When we bring our temples into play and deliberately focus on our temples, we amplify our feelings in the imagination. Meditate sunlight into the temples. From within our imagination, we project feelings into the world. Feelings are of the spiritual dimension. They serve as blueprints to create matter. We are angelic beings having a physical experience. We view, direct, project, and create a form from feelings in the imagination. The temples focus powers of light, feelings into the imagination. We project and imprint our surroundings with the vision that we imagine. The temples direct our feelings into the center of the brain, turning our feelings into form. The temples energize the imagination. Powerful feelings are projected through the temples' spiritual gateways into creation. The temples concentrate feelings within the imagination. Put a hand on the temples until the temple pulses relax to increase the flow of light. Spirit's energy, which energize our feelings. The temples are pillars of power. They serve as the gateways of spirit's energy from the heart. Energize the energetic power of the temples with strong feelings, which amplify our natural creative abilities. Our temples are pillars of power. They communicate with spirit from both sides of the head like antennas. They are the gateway for messages coming in from the universe. Relax the temples to delve deeply into this communication. Our temples serve the role of communicators. They enhance our telepathic abilities to send and receive messages. Focus feelings from the heart via the temples into the imagination. The Holy Spirit's light carries vital messages to the brain from the heart and creates consciousness. Each of us has light energy chambers within the temples that serve as directors of feelings and enhance our visionary capabilities. Each day, place a hand on the temples until the temple pulses relax. This clears the channel for energized feelings. Our temples are spiritual gateways as energetic messengers of light. The temples make our telepathic and visionary skills stronger. Place a hand on the chest to concentrate feelings in the heart first. Then imagine that the feelings from the heart is rising up to the temples into the imagination. The temples energize our feelings and project them into our inner eye. Then the creation process began. Concentrated heart light increases extraordinary blessings and spiritual insights. Our temples serve as reflectors and directors of feelings into creation via the invisible canvas of creation, in the etheric energy field of the universe. Place a hand on the heart and concentrate feelings there first. Then project the feeling from the heart into the temples. Focus upon self-empowerment and help encourage everyone to live a fulfilling spiritual life. We are all angels having a physical experience. We can all awaken souls globally by projecting peace. To manifest wealth, place a hand on the heart until the heart relaxes, then send concentrated feelings of wealth or affirmations into the imagination. We may also send desires into the imagination via the top of the head. Place a hand on top of the head to send desires directly into the imagination. The hands are extensions of the heart. As you sleep, place a hand on top of your head to manage dreams. The hands can send feelings into the imagination through the top of the head. We are spiritual beings of light. It's natural for us to use the heart to channel feelings. Everything in our physical life comes about because of our focus within the invisible realms of light. We can access this invisible realm of light cosmos and visit the classroom of the Almighty to have our senses awakened and activated. When our temples lighten up, our senses lighten up, including the third eye, the ears, the heart, our voice, our hands, and our ability to channel spirit's messages. Hone and utilize natural channeling abilities. Energize the temples to allow your natural skills to flow. We have an inner, third eye, which when activated, clears and opens communications with multi-dimensions. When our third eye is open, we clear the lens on the inner world. Connect the imagination with the heart to create the foundation of vision, our inner pyramid of the heart energies from within in the heart, which is the base of the pyramid. The heart energies rise up like pyramids, energy from the base to the apex inside the imagination. Our experiences are based on the heart light. Our third eye clear, awaken and activate with heart light. Raise your heart light into the brain. Our visions and imagination activate the all-knowing, all-seeing eye within. Relax to allow the temple's energies to energize and move through you. The temples amplify inner vision and amplify our powers and visionary skills. Just relax the temples to clear the channels. The light in positive feelings from the heart is the basis for our manifestations. Place a hand on the heart until the heart relaxes to channel more positive energies. Place a hand on the heart to attune feelings. Amplify feelings from the heart into the imagination. Place a hand on the center of the chest while saying affirmation or words to energize, amplify and manifest matter by time and space which manifest desires. Focus wealthy feelings into the imagination to access the powers of creation. To manifest wealth, harness the power of feelings by concentrating the heart's feelings into the imagination. The temple's job is to direct feelings into the center of your brain, to turn our ideas into form. The temples are points of light that manifest through sensory receptors. The temples are light prism. These power points on the head serve as directors of feelings. The energetic prism of light in the temples collects feelings from the heart and then concentrates feelings into the imagination. Our temples serve as directors of feelings into the lens of the eye, which then projects our visions onto the canvas of creation, the etheric energy field of the universe. It's from this field that our concentrated feelings manifest. It create and bring into physical form feelings. Concentrate the feelings in the imagination. Feelings become reality. This is the process to make our visions come into form. Concentrate feelings inside the imagination through the temples, which play a vital role in this process. They channel our visions. Feelings from the heart go into the imagination via the temples. All feelings begin in the heart. When we bring our temples into play and deliberately focus on our temples, we amplify our feelings into the imagination. Meditate on sunlight into the temples. From within our imagination, we project feelings into the world. Feelings are of the spiritual dimension. They serve as blueprints to create matter. We are angelic beings having a physical experience. We view, direct, project, and create feelings within the imagination. The temples focus the power of light into the imagination. We project and imprint our surroundings with the vision that we imagine. The temples direct our feelings into the center of the brain, turning our feelings into form. The temples energize the imagination. Powerfully directed feelings and project feelings through the temples are the spiritual gateways. The temples concentrate feelings within the imagination. Put a hand on the temples until the temple pulse to increase the flow of light, spirit's energy, which energize our desires. The temples are our pillars of power. They serve as the gateways of spirit's energy from the heart. We energize feelings within the temples. They amplify our natural creative abilities. Our temples are pillars of power. They communicate with spirit on both sides of the head like antennas. They are the gateway for messages coming in from the universe. Relax the temples to delve deeply into your personal communicative ability. Our temples serve the role of communicators. They enhance our telepathic abilities to send and receive messages. Focus feelings via the temples into the imagination. Feelings carries vital messages to the brain from the heart and creates consciousness. Each of us has light energy chambers within the temples. They serve as directors of feelings and enhance our visionary capabilities. Each day, place a hand on the temples until the temple pulses relax. This clears the channel to energize feelings. Our temples are spiritual gateways as energetic messengers of light. The temples make our telepathic and visionary skills stronger. Place a hand on the chest to concentrate feelings in the heart first. Then imagine that the feelings from the heart is rising up into the temples. The temples energize our feelings and project them into our inner eye. Then the creation process began. The temples increases extraordinary blessings and spiritual insights. Our temples serve as reflectors and directors of feelings into creation via the invisible canvas of all creation, in the etheric energy field. Place a hand on the heart and concentrate feelings there first. Then project the feelings from the heart into the temples. Focus upon self-empowerment and help encourage everyone to live a fulfilling spiritual life. We are all angels having a physical experience. We can all awaken souls globally by projecting peace. To manifest wealth, place a hand on the heart until the heart relaxes to send wealthy affirmations into the imagination. Send feelings into the imagination via the top of the head. Place a hand on top of the head to send desires directly into the imagination. The hands are extensions of the heart. As you sleep, place a hand on top of your head to manage dreams. The hands send feelings into the imagination through the top of the head. We are spiritual beings of light. It's natural for us to use as our talents to channel desires. Everything in our physical life comes about because of our focus within the invisible realms of light. We can access this invisible realm of light and create possibilities. We can travel through the cosmos and visit the classroom of the Almighty to have our senses awakened and activated. When our temples lighten up, our senses lighten up, including the third eye, the ears, the heart, our voice, our hands, and our ability to channel spirit's messages. Hone and utilize natural channeling abilities. Energize the temples to allow your natural skills to flow. We have an inner, third eye, which when activated, clears and opens communication with multi dimensions. When our third eye is open, we clear the lens on the inner worlds. We connect the pituitary and pineal glands with the heart to create the foundation of vision, our inner pyramid from the heart energies from within in the heart, which is the base of the pyramid. The heart energies rise up like pyramid energy from the base to the apex. Our experiences are based on the heart light. Our third eye clears, awaken and activate with heart light. Raise the heart light into the brain. Our visions and imagination activate the all-knowing, all-seeing eye within. Relax to allow the temple's energies to energize and move through you. The temples amplify inner vision and amplify our powers and visionary skills. Just relax the temples to clear the channels. The light in positive feelings and desires from the heart is the basis for our manifestations. Place a hand on the heart until the heart relaxes to channel more positive energy. Place a hand on the heart to attune the feelings and amplify the feelings from the heart into the imagination. Place a hand on the center of the chest while saying affirmation or words to energize and amplify the feeling. Manifest matter through time and space with concentrated feelings.